When I was back at Susan Butcher's kennel running those three dogs, my very first ever, first ever time on the sled runners, and realizing that this is what I really wanted to do, this was my passion, deciding to run the Iditarod and always having that as a dream in the back of your head, it was just something driving. That's what I wanted to do. That was the epitome of everything I loved about dog sledding. I mean, it's a 1,150-mile race going over multiple types of terrain. You've got mountain ranges, the Yukon River, barren tundra, frozen lakes. You go up a glacier. You go through mountain passes and the Topkok Mountain Range. I mean, it's just an incredible experience, an incredible journey to do with your dogs. But it's also putting you at seeing where your limits are and seeing, testing everything there is about you and your knowledge and your strength and your endurance, and then testing, that bond you have with your dogs. And just, it was just always a dream to go run the Iditarod.